Shimarmor daughter Frankie.
Shimarmor's daughter Frankie is officially a year old.
Yes.
The SWAT actor takes to his Instagram January 24th to celebrate his baby girl's big milestone. Posting a series of photos of Frankie, who he shares with girlfriend Desiree Dazan, he captions the post, "Our little baby girl is a whole one today. Daddy loves his little Frankie." In one of the key pics, Shimar and Desiree sit on the floor with their daughter, having some messy fun with her birthday cake. Desiree takes to her own IG to share the same series of photos and writes, "This little light of ours, shine baby shine. You are everything we never knew we needed and just the cutest one-year-old bug I ever did see. You truly complete us. Happy birthday, Squish. We love you beyond the moon and stars." Shimar announced last year on the Jennifer Hudson Show that he was expecting his first child with Desiree.
So, I'm Shimar Moore, 52 and a half years old. My mother is in heaven right now. It'll be 3-year anniversary on February 8th. And on February 8th, I'm going to make one of her dreams come true. Because in real life, Shimar Moore is about to be a daddy.
Oh, congratulations! The Emmy winner opened up about how he believed his time to become a father had passed, but that he couldn't be happier to start this new chapter in his life.
I'm so excited. I'm sorry she can't be here. I was worried for a while that maybe that ship had sailed kind of thing, and you know, God had my back,
yes.
And things lined up, and it's going to be the best part of my life is pretty grand. But I know whenever God does call my name, once I get this experience, I'll be able to go to heaven whole.
The couple then went all out for their gender reveal, posting a behind-the-scenes video of their party where they had a helicopter release pink smoke to announce they were having a girl. Social media. From hanging out on the playground to dancing, it's clear Shimar loves being a girl dad. But there was perhaps no sweeter or prouder moment for the Criminal Minds actor than when he shared a video in August of Frankie calling him daddy for the first time.
Dad.
He captions the video, "I'm officially a dada. My life is complete."
Okay, this is very nice, guys.